Nature's a blessing we mustn't take for granted. We're not the only ones living here, you know?
Oh, I'm glad you noticed.
It's easy to forget. Paper comes from trees. There are lots of ways to save on paper. Try using reusable cups and utensils instead of the disposable kind. And make sure your parents and friends recycle so those paper products are processed into something else. Let's keep our trees in the parks, not in the waste dump.